Revelio.
Revelio. A lot of them.
Do not judge a steed by its size. Size is not.
Revelio. Incendio. Revelio. Revelio. Accio. Revelio. Revelio.
These dry vines are one spark away from becoming kindling.
Levioso.
Lumos.
Revelio. Incendio.
This must be the entrance to the hidden herbology corridor.
Revelio.
Devil's snare seems to thrive in darkness. Perhaps it doesn't care for light.
Revelio.
Lumos.
Incendio. Lumos. Revelio.
Lumos.
Incendio. Lumos. Incendio. Incendio.
Lumos. Seems the devil's snare was protecting a chest of some kind.
Incendio. Lumos. Revelio. Incendio. Revelio. Incendio. Lumos. Lumos.
I imagine a piece of that enormous venomous tentacular would be enough for Duncan to prove his bravery.
Incendio. Lumos. Incendio.
Lumos.
Lumos. Lumos.
Revelio.
Lumos. Revelio. Lumos. Revelio. Revelio.
Have you found anything to, prove my bravery yet?
Hello, Duncan. I have the proof you wanted.
That's one leaf. Must have been a giant venomous tentacular. It's even more than I expected. I knew you were the one to ask. I appreciate you getting it for me.
Of course. I hope this helps you prove yourself.
This is sure to put an end to Puffskeen Dunkin for good when I show everyone in the common room tonight. This'll show everyone how ridiculous that nickname was. Thank you again, and have a good day. I know I will. Thank you for all of your help. No more Puffskeen Dunkin for me.
I'm going to have to use Accio to get to those books. Got it. Only four more to go.
Revelio. Accio.
This must be Cressida's diary. I'd want this back too if I were her.
Revelio. Accio. Revelio. Accio. Revelio. Accio.
That's the last book. Now to take them back to Cressida.
Any luck finding my diary?
Hello, Cressida. I collected your books, including your diary.
Oh, what a relief. Thank you. I'll happily take the heavy lot off your hands now.
Here you are.
Well, lesson learned. I certainly won't be practicing any charms in the library again anytime soon. Now, to work out where I went wrong, perhaps I should start brushing up on my Latin. Thank goodness some people are trustworthy. Certainly wouldn't want anyone but me reading my diary.
Incendio. Lumos. Revelio. Revelio.
Ah, there you are.
Hello, sir. You'll be pleased to know that I worked on my defensive magic with Professor Hecate.
So I hear. She tells me you've taken rather well to your new wand. You must continue to work with her and your other professors to improve your skills. That said, I don't wish to postpone our visit to the library any longer. So, shall we proceed?
Fig! I have work for you. Come.
Headmaster, I'm with a student and my schedule
Your schedule will wait indefinitely, as will your student. I would think that after all the trouble you caused me with Osric, you'd be eager to make amends. My office. 5 minutes.
That man is exasperating. Unfortunately, our trip to the restricted section will have to wait a bit longer.
But, Professor...
We have no choice. It would be unwise to provoke our illustrious headmaster further. I shall find you when I've completed whatever toils I must endure.
Sebastian mentioned sneaking into the restricted section. Perhaps he'll have an idea. Revelio. Sebastian, there you are.
I was hoping to see you. I was in the Three Broomsticks after the troll attack and saw what happened with Rookwood and Harlow.
Not many students have Victor Rookwood's attention.
What was that all about?
I've never even met him. Perhaps he mistook me for another student.
If you say so. I won't press you now, but you will have to tell me what's going on at some point. You might need me. So, why were you looking for me?
I need to find something for Professor Fig, but it's in the restricted section of the library.
He can't get it himself?
He was called away by Black at the last moment. I suppose I could wait to get a note from him, but...
You want to show some initiative.
Precisely. You mentioned being clever enough not to get caught in the restricted section.
And I am. Meet me outside the library tonight, and tell no one.
What will happen if we're caught in the restricted section?
Detention, no doubt. But a word of caution or two will help. For one, avoid Peeves, the poltergeist. Aside from wanton destruction of property, he loves nothing more than telling on the likes of us.
How concerned should I be about the librarian?
Madame Scribner doesn't take kindly to clandestine activities taking place amongst her precious books. So do all that you can to avoid her. She and I have had our entanglements, but I can hold my own against her. You may not be so lucky.
Thank you, Sebastian. I'll meet you later.
Revelio.
See there? That's the door we need to reach. And those annoying prefects would love nothing more than to rat on us to Scribner. So don't let them see us. Understood?
I can be sneaky. Let's go.
Hold on now. There's a spell you should know. The disillusionment charm. Good for getting places you're not supposed to be. Cast it and you'll appear as little more than a trick of the light, just as long as you keep your distance and stay quiet.
You mean I'll actually be able to turn invisible?
Something like that. It's not as foolproof as a cloak, but those are expensive. And spells are free. Give it a try. Still here. Quick, behind the bookcase. Damn.
You told me the librarian would be gone by now.
I said usually, but it'll still be all right. Do you see her desk behind me? The key is in the drawer of that desk. Now, here's what we're going to do. I'll create a distraction to draw her away. You focus on getting the key. I'll meet you outside of the restricted section.
Wait, why do we need a key? Isn't there a spell for this?
Alohomora. That's how I always used to get in. But the librarian twigged that I knew the spell and cast an anti-Alohomora charm on the lock. So now it's just this key. But don't worry. I said I'd get you in, and I always keep my word. Trust me. Thank you.
someone there? Is that you, Peeves? Goodness gracious, what a mess!
That wasn't so difficult after all. Now to find that book. Revelio.
Oh, that one's charmed to look more useful than it is. It's fooled me twice. Never judge a tome by its cover, I say. Ghost, don't let her see you.
Revelio. Revelio.
You aren't supposed to-
You'd be wise to get out of here. It's not safe for young mortals.
Nobody's there after all. Wonder my heart didn't stop with the fright.
Oh, that one's charmed to look more useful than it is. It's fooled me twice. Never judge a tome by its cover, I say. Ghost, don't let her see you. Should be in the clear now. No need for us to be skulking about.
So what is it you've been looking for?
Revelio.
I'm looking for a cure to help my twin sister, Anne, so that she can return to Hogwarts. Because Merlin knows everyone else has given up.
Why do you think we'll find a cure in the restricted? Does the Hogwarts matron have nothing that can help Anne?
No! We've tried everyone from Nurse Blaney to St. Mungo's.
But I can research on my own. No need to concern yourself with that right now.
Let's focus on what you're after. Which is what, precisely?
I'll know it when I see it.
You're being awfully cryptic.
Revelio!
I'll be quieter than a jobberknob.
Revelio! Revelio.
roaring where they shouldn't be. Naughty, naughty, you'll get caughty.
Peeves, don't you...
Oh, blasted Peeves! I've got to stop him or at least get to the librarian with a good excuse for all of this.
Wait, I don't want you getting into trouble for me.
I have a way with the faculty when it comes to disciplinary matters. Besides, I like having friends who are in my debt. Now go. Good luck in your search. Now, where has that damned poltergeist got to?
I know just the spell to repair this armor.
Repair him. Revelio.
Of course, traces of ancient magic. There must be more to this room.
Revelio. Revelio.
That's it. Might this lead?
Revelio. Accio. Incendio. Leviosa. Reparo. Revelio.
Not surprising. Guards at the ready.
Levioso! Protego! Accio! Levioso! Levioso. Incendio. Revelio. Revelio.
This must be the way forward, but to where?
Revelio.
Nearly there. Best keep my wits about me.
Revelio. Accio. Protego. Revelio.
It is a book after all.
You wanted to see me, Headmistress Fitzgerald, Professor Rackham.
Miss Isadora Morganach, welcome.
Professor Rookwood, Professor McCaw.
We understand that you are adjusting well to life at Hogwarts.
I am.
I am glad, especially in light of your unusual situation, starting as a fifth year.
As it happens, I was also admitted to Hogwarts as a fifth year. I've never heard of another like us.
Miss Morganach, when we spoke yesterday after class, you asked about the beautiful swirls you saw years ago when we visited your hamlet.
I recognized you all immediately. I cannot thank you enough for what you did.
We were glad to help.
And yes, I did see swirls of magic everywhere that day. My father insists it was my imagination running wild, but it was certainly real to me.
It was not your imagination.
Percival, Professor Rackham can see them too, but we have never known of another who could.
I don't understand. What are they?
The whispers or traces that appear when a particular form of ancient magic is wielded.
Ancient magic?
Few are capable of wielding it. Hogwarts itself is a stronghold of ancient magic.
So if I can see traces of ancient magic, does that mean I can wield it too?
With the proper training.
But let us not get ahead of ourselves, Miss Morganach.
Before I can train you to wield such magic, you must first master all that Hogwarts has to offer.
A magic this powerful can do great harm in the wrong hands. It must be wielded by a select few. As such, we ask that you not speak to anyone about what we have discussed here today.
Sebastian.
Sneaking in the restricted section again! I had thought we were through with this mischief. Clearly, detentions are insufficient. I'm afraid I must take this to the headmaster.
But that being said, Peeves informs me that you didn't come alone tonight. If someone has coerced you, I would have you tell me. You're a bright boy. Don't waste this.
There was nobody else. I came alone.
Oh, Sebastian. What will your uncle say?
Revelio.
Thank you.
Revelio. Incendio.
Levioso.
Incendio. Revelio. Lumos. Revelio.
Well, hello there. Come in, look around, and if you've been eating chocolate frogs, please refrain from touching. Plenty for your perusal today. Take your time. If I haven't said it before, it's a pleasure doing business with you. I suspect you have a sharp eye for fashion. Be sure to stop by whenever.
Revelio. Lumos. Levioso. Incendio.
Hello there. Come on in and have a look around.
Revelio.
You're worrying far too much. Nobody's looking at you.
Why did you buy me a set?
Revelio. 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 Revelio.
Quite a few hammers.
Revelio.
Acid warm!
Lumos.
Revelio.
Lumos.
Revelio. Incendio. Revelio. Revelio.
If someone says you have eyes like a demigod, is that a compliment?
Revelio. Revelio. Revelio.
can't wait till all my sisters...
Revelio!
I can't imagine receiving a hand.
Revelio. Levioso! Revelio!
Are you alright? Look like you've seen a ghost.
If only.
Levioso!
I have other engagements, but hello.
Accio! Revelio!
Do you think anyone has found...
That's it.
Revelio. 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 Revelio.
I haven't been called Puffskeen Dunkin' once since you brought me that venomous tentacular leaf. I think I am actually braver.
Revelio. Lumos.
There's not 1 week gone by, I haven't.
Revelio. 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 Incendio. Revelio. Revelio. Revelio.
What do you think Black's wife is like?
Another house token for the house chest.
Revelio.
What are you up to now?
Nothing better than a few pints of bottled beer and a pile of money.